Sometimes God will do things in your life that are unorthodox, that don't make sense to nobody else but you. But his ways are not your ways. His thoughts are not your thoughts. The heavens are higher than the earth, so are his ways higher than your ways. So you got to trust God when you cannot trace God. You got to know the steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord, and he delights in his way. If God tells me to do it, then I'm going to step out and trust him. Leave your comfort zone and learn how to work collaboratively. See, here's what I'm trying to tell some of you who need to do a crowd audit. You got to make sure your crew wants to go deep with you so they don't look at you like you crazy because you after more. Everybody in your crew got to want to go where you're going, because how can two walk together unless they agree? I'm not going to dummy down my vision to accommodate trifling people. If you ain't trying to go with me where God is taking me, deuces, because I'm going to the deep. Touch your neighbor, say, I'm going to the deep if I got to go by myself.